Narasimham committee recommendations are responsible for all the maladies that are afflicting the banking industry today. The first Narasimham committee was appointed in the year 1991. The second Narasimham committee was appointed in the year 1998 during the United Front government. The submissive attitude of the governments successively from Narasimha Rao to Narendra Modi to the World Bank and the IMF are the reasons for the maladies that are afflicting the banking industry. Hitherto, the banking industry was following the policy of mass banking from 1969 to 1991. From then onwards, the whole policy got changed from mass banking to class banking. First Narasimham committee recommended for dilution of the government holding in the banking industry. The second Narasimham committee recommended for the privatization. It also recommended for dilution of the priority sector lending for the poor and the marginalized sections of the people. These are the important recommendations that have been implemented by the successive governments, and that has ruined the whole banking industry and the economy, and the banking industry has today is turning towards the corporate favorite banking instead of mass banking. Even the public sector banking with the majority holding of the government has started aping the private sector banks and the multinational banks, and thereby the banking industry is today is serving the common people in a lesser way compared to the period of 1969 to 1991. And also the present NPA and the root cause for that has started from the implementation of the Narasimham committee. Narasimham committee only has prescribed for the asset reconstruction company to whitewash the balance sheet out of the corporate's NPA, and that situation and that policy continues even today. The first Narasimham committee wanted all the governments to give a solemn assurance not to nationalize any private bank, and that continues even today. And the World Bank and the IMF, whatever their prescriptions were there, and those prescriptions were recommended by Mr. Narasimham, who served as a Reserve Bank Governor initially in 1977 and subsequently in World Bank and IMF on behalf of India. And the total scenario of the banking industry has been adversely changed against the interest of the common man because of the World Bank and the IMF.